Hey everyone, Teamudf here for more Morrowind. We found the path. We're going to go kill ourselves until the Quen. Meanwhile, my chat has just lost their mind. How is it that I have to be the sane one? Don't make me do this. I don't want to do this. I'm not going to do this. I'm not the sane one. Oh god. Why? When I figure out which one of you is the aggressive one. Okay, you are the aggressive one? I think? I can't tell. You do not appear to be the aggressive one. You are the aggressive one. Oh god, I forgot how hard they hit. Oh shoot, the other one got aggressive when I attacked the first one. Okay. Alright, I should have expected that, actually. Well, I guess we'll try to kill them one at a time. Ah, but if these things are doing this much damage to me, I don't know if I'll even be able to kill this queen. I'm not chugging the skooma. I don't know why you've been spamming this for, like, literally 2 hours now. 5,000 hours. He moved. I'm not chugging the skooma. Get out. Ah, I missed. Oh no, I fell. Uh-oh. Okay, well, I'm contracting random diseases now, so that's not good. Ugh. This is not going well. I don't think I can do this right now. We'll try, like, one more time. Why'd you run away? I wanted to jank you. Dang it. Okay, got one. Oh, jeez. Ah. This guy doesn't want to get hit. Okay. Ooh, that's not good. It's just a quick save. I've gotten closer than last time. Oh, but my magic doesn't recharge on its own. That's no good. Darn. Magic to heal. I don't think I do. Oops. Oh, shoot. Nah. Alright. Alright. chasing me, apparently. Still chasing? Ah, darn, man. Oh, there we go. Okay. I have no idea if this will work. I'm going to try to jank it like this. This is so silly. Alright. Mainly because I don't want to come back. Oh wait, this is the wrong way. Yep, I'm scrolling my spells the janky way. Okay, I can use this now. You've come quite far. Okay, so I'm right. These guys don't seem to attack me near water. My destruction skill is 34 already? Holy crap, that seems high. Not as high as me. Let me tell you. Nah. Alright, you're the toe of the Quan. You're the toe of the Quan. Hello, Till of the Quan. I would like to kill you. Do I kill you in a story prompt, or do I actually... Okay, no, I fight you, actually. Ah, well, that was much simpler than I thought. Yeah, I didn't drop anything of interest. Just wanted me to kill it, right? Not bring anything back. Yeah, just kill it. Okay, great. Let's see if there's any goodies in here. That is still the Till of the Quan. There are no other goodies in here. The Till of the Quan is dead. We've beaten the Till of the Quan. I'm going to continue saying, the Till of the King. Get owned. You got counter-swindled. Restore fatigue a little bit. Okay. Whoops. No, don't use it again. Ah, I failed anyway. Who cares? Oh, Yugi mode. How long is the stream planning on going? That's a good question, actually, because I have not eaten dinner, and I've been going for quite a while. I should probably stop very soon, actually. Actually, I'm going to continue saying the Till of the Can. The Can. Till of the Can. This is Digimon now. I will at least finish this episode out, which I'm sure is like 15,000 years ahead of time already. Yep, okay, it's almost there. Now, the only question is where I left the shoe puff. I believe... Oh my god, I went all this way, did I? Did I really? Huh. Well, that's right, because I had to, like, go all the way around. I guess I did go this far out. Huh. It seemed a lot shorter than that. Oh, well. Good for me, I guess. Now we continue jumping. Go fight Umbra. Screw you, Shimo! This is something I'm willing to do in Oblivion at level 1. Not in Morrowind. Oh, well, if Jackson says it's going to end well. Nah, I'm just kidding. I know that's sarcasm. Righto then, mates. We're going to become English, and then go destroy the enemy fleet again. Wait. Oh, no fall damage still. Go to the club. Where's the club? Oh, the club was up here, wasn't it? No, I'm thinking of a different town. Shoot. Ah, screw it. Ride Zishupov? Wait, where was Zishupov? Wait a minute, I've lost the shoe puff. How did this happen? Probably didn't. I probably just looked right at it and didn't recognize it. That's okay. We'll look at it again. There's the shoe puff. That's not the shoe puff. This is the shoe puff. Level me up.
Walk when you can ride.
I'm gonna... Wait, you're not the same jerk. Alright, you're okay then. Go to that guard tower and get the Blade of Woe. Nothing, yeah, nothing bad will happen, I'm sure. Oh, it's more expensive.
Why walk when you can run?
Why walk when you can die? Shoe Puff Z-Ride? Alright. We're probably just going to spend the rest of this episode screwing around. Oh, I want to kill the shoe puff. No, that's not. Actually, we're probably just going to start random riots and crap. Oh, it's you. I want to kill this person. I want to kill this person. Let's go turn in this quest.
Welcome, friend. Are you the one I've heard talk about?
500 gold. Wow. It advanced me. Oh, no. Oh, no. All right. Hey, Goku. Welcome back, like, right as I'm deciding whether to end the stream or not. Yeah. Yeah, Elder Scrolls physics, son. What do you got? You got nothing. Alright. Rides issue, Puff? Shiv attack. Phenomenal. Wait, I was going to... What were we doing? There was a club or something I had to look for. It was... I'm guessing it wasn't in this town, though, because Mogimbo seemed very disappointed when I fast-traveled. Oh, well. Oh, hey, the Thellas. Guess that was the storage for the Thellas. Alright. Pawnbroker? Ooh, that sounds fun. Club of Saran, okay. I think I've confirmed the location of the pawnbroker. Chupav? Chupav?
Chupav?
Screw all of this. Okay. I wonder if there's a better bow here. Repair prongs. Ooh. Is that like this game's version of the repair hammer? Because I certainly don't have... Actually, what is my... How's my stuff looking? You also have good gold. How's my stuff looking right now? You're still generally looking okay. Does my apparel... Yeah, okay. Some of my apparel's a little bit beat up. So I might want to find a repair area soon. How is my perfect hat damaged? Probably because I stabbed it 1,000 times when I was stealing it. I can repair with hammers and tongs. Oh, as there is a hammer right above the prong that I was looking at as I was asking this question. Here, fantastic. Okay, good. Buy the hammer, Puff? Alright, let's see how this works. Oh, shoot, where is it? I know I'm tired, but surely I can still see where this freaking hammer is. I guess I cannot. Okay. Wait, I canceled it again, didn't I? Maybe I canceled it again. Yeah, I think I canceled it by mistake. Okay. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, do I have to, like... Ah, here we go. Okay, that makes sense, actually. Alright, let's see how much this repairs for, if anything. Okay. It's not too bad, I guess. Oh, wow, that one jumped up. My repair failed. Repair worked. Repair failed. Repair failed. Repair worked. Why am I repairing this? Let's repair my weapon. The weapon that I like always use. Well, this isn't getting anywhere. Oh, dang. Alright, that's okay. I'm taking my drugs back and killing you too. With the power of healing. Alright, let's get out of here. No, I'm not playing Final Fantasy X. I'm just saying Shoopuff a lot in this session. You know how, like, I pick a word in every session to just say over and over again? Yeah, Shoopuff is that word for this session, apparently. Good for me. Ooh, fall damage time? Yeah, fall damage. Alright, we finally got it. It was our goal all along. How much time we got left? Alright, 4 minutes. That's enough time to just screw around and die on purpose.
What do you think of Almora?
I think it's pretty crap. Yeah. Resist arrest. This is totally going to go well. Let's go, punk.
Go. Great.
Yeah. Alright, this is not working. Let's do, when did I get that? Oh, that's the scroll. Alright, that's okay. We'll try again. I need better hotkeys, man. Let's actually set up the hotkeys before I go on this massive riot. Where... Now the question is, where do I set... Let's see. Is it similar to Oblivion, maybe? If I hold down the button? Okay, let's try this. One, two.
Is
nope.
Is there something you need?
Actually, no, I remember this. This is changing what what slot I am in. I need a different control. F1 for hotkeys, okay. Ah. Click on quicks. Fantastic. Well, wait then. Oh, okay, no. I mixed it up then. Okay, one and two, that's probably all I'm going to use right now. Okay, this is much better. Huh. So this guard saw me actively attack him, failed to actively attack
what
him,
do you think
yet he's okay
moment.
With this. And now he's not okay with this. Oh, this also expels me from the house. That's interesting. Then pay with your blood, outlaw. Ooh, I like that. Aw, darn. Alright, I guess we cannot start a riot yet. Actually, ooh, I know what I want to do. Who are you?
Don't press your luck. You're on your honor.
Oh, God. This person looks horrible. As opposed to all the others, of course. Okay, great. Let's go do that thing.
Yes, I will listen, Outlander. Let them make it.
Where is he? Where the frick is he? Okay, he's bound to be over here somewhere. Is that... Yes. Hello. I see you are
okay,
still around.
Listen.
Oh, crap. Oh, no, don't tell me I have to go back and find... Well, screw that. I'm just going to do it as is. What? Wait, what? Oh, did I... I did. Okay. That's okay. This is easy enough to do again. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. 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 Do-do-do. Actually...
If you want something, now's the time to talk.
What's your time, son? Put on a different shirt. You suck. Yeah. Yeah, what? You got nothing. You got nothing about nothing. There is a whole lot of nothing that is being nothing to here. What did you have? Common left glove. Shut up, timer. I'm common left gloving. This is a common shirt? This, like, janky, weird red-pink thing? Huh. Alright. Ooh. Let's hide the body. Nobody will find it wherever I just put it. I don't know where I just put it. Request for dragon skin power. Oh, okay. This is that one thing from Oblivion. Pronunciation. Alright then. Rides issue buff.
What do you want?
I'm shielding myself. Nobody can stop me.
Go. Great.
Oh, that did nothing to him. Well, does he have passive healing? No, I guess not. Okay. Pick name now. Let's see. Shield fail. Commence the running. Oh, running fail. Okay, then. Yeah, let's load the quick save so that I don't get confused as to what I'm doing. Okay. Let's kill you again! No, let's not. Alright, that's it for this session of Morrowind, I believe. Why would I even say Skyrim? I've played Oblivion. Oh, hey, I was close to leveling up. Cool. I've played Oblivion last. I have no idea why I'm saying Skyrim, but okay. Anyway, that's it for Morrowind today. We had some fun on the debut of Thrilling Thursday. It was a bit of a rough start trying to learn the game, but hopefully nobody will flip out too much, and if they do, then screw YouTubers anyway, so whatever, yes. Otherwise, for those of you who are not being mean, I don't screw you, so fantastic. Although, this may be a good or bad thing, depending on your perspective here. I don't know. Rides issue buff? Okay, anyway. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you next time for more Teamudf Gaming. I will probably... I don't know if I'll do this on Tired Tuesday. Or if I'll do it sometime during the weekend. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. But yes, on the YouTube end, thanks for watching, everyone. Boy!